Today is Monday, November 4th. Here's your 60-second rundown.
This week's travel speaker is Jason Rowe from George Ministries.
Missing Work Intervention will be held in Miss Sankowski's room this week.
Metro Station smoothies and coffee will be available for you every morning from 7:30 to 8:15. Right now you can enjoy the pumpkin spice flavor, but come December you can try the peppermint and eggnog flavors.
College rep visits are this week. November 5th, we have Randolph-Macon College from Virginia at 2:15 p.m. On November 7th, we have Anderson University at 2:15 p.m. You can sign up through Naviance or see Ms. Shields.
The Veterans Day Chapel is next Monday, the 11th at 9:15. Wear red, white, and blue.
That is your 60-second rundown. Now here's a special video just for you. Have you ever had that one thing that you just can't live without? That one thing that just kind of keeps you alive through the day? Everyone has their own little thing, but mine is the Wi-Fi. It started out like a normal day, and no one suspected a thing would happen until it did.
Oh my goodness, it's happening.
Location accuracy, turning on Wi-Fi, I already did! It's just not working!
I need signal!
Why? Why? Wi-Fi? Why did it go out? Why did it go out? I can't live without Wi-Fi. It's everything, dude. It gives me all my apps, Snapchat, Instagram, everything I live my life on, dude. I need it.
You're right. Very right.
You know what? I'm gonna fix this. I'm gonna fix it.